news is, I don't think it will be enough. Well, the good news is, actually, whenever you start a new level, you your health refills. After what? Right. That will do. Right, where are you? Oh, yes. And immediately.
Uh-huh.
I've got a health kit. He doesn't drop anything, though. Right, we're in one of the most infamously long levels, yeah? We're in a much better position. I've still got a slight pain in my knee and I haven't got up and stretched. So, right, give me 2 seconds. You will have to bear with me a sec while I do that. I don't know why I arbitrarily saved there. Give me a sec, sorry guys. Certainly not hurting as much. Feels a tiny little bit less tight. Ian Lee. I didn't just randomly name drop a radio DJ there. I follow him on Twitch. I've just got a notification he's gone live. And hey. I've now got every single gun in the game. Again. Because I've just picked up a grenade launcher. That's every single gun in game. Irony, well, not the irony, but the piss take of this level is, right, so you start here on the ship, right, the object is to go round and you end up back up there. Now you can't physically get up there from down here, you've got to go round. Around a load of shit. That's too high to. Yeah. Unless. Yeah, even that's too high. From what I understand, most people hate this level. I'm starting to see it. That's half of my precious health gone already. Mm-hmm. Just make Lyra bang her head against the wall. It's fine. That's how I'm... Do you know what, right? Hang on, because I lost half my health there. I'm going to find somewhere safer to drop down. Wait a second. I could do without those eels. Throw a dude, isn't it? I think. Yep. Well, that was both that. Ooh, I don't know why I suddenly developed a lisp then, but that was both genius and appallingly executed. The plan was sound. The execution was. What's that? What's that phrase again? Oh yeah, fucking bollocks. Surprises. To go all Radiohead on you, but I'm not in the mood for surprises. No surprises. Oh, oh, oh. Dirge, that song is. Good old Goon will hate me for saying that, because he's a massive Radiohead fan, but. Yeah, it is. It's a bit of a dirge. Right. Right, so I think I've got to push that. That crate up against these.
Oh.
hop over that, the other side of this, and push it this way. Right. No. Pull it back. I think I've got to pull it this way. Push it to the end of this block. One out, push it the rest of the way. And then I pull that, and there's a, I think it's a door behind here, isn't it? Seriously, these two Tomb Raider streams have just become watch a 36-year-old man try to remember something he did a couple of weeks ago. Getting old, guys. Okay, I was right about the door. Wrong about it being where I go next. That's in the way there. This just leads us back round here. Are in here, aren't they? But they're a shit band. I made a music joke. Oh, fucking come on. Get out of the way, 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 get out of there, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Hey. Right, so we'll go to the next one. We'll go down that hatch. I was absolutely certain there was a health kit up here as well, but I guess not. The way out of somewhere as opposed to the way in somewhere. Huh. Question is, where though?
Ugh.
Got a theory. Let's cover that door again. Oh! Ah! Fuck off. I know what you're thinking in the chat. I know what you're thinking. What's this tosser doing? Well, I'll tell you what, I'm, yeah, I know, Come on. Right, is it the other side then?
No.
Right, I've gone right round this ship twice now. And I know there'll be someone watching this going, and he still hasn't figured it out. Right. Fuck. All right, I'm using my one. Like we all agreed yesterday. Like we definitely all agreed. And I'm definitely not just making this up. I'm going to use a text walkthrough. And again, as usual, it's only going to be my next immediate move. I'm not sitting here reading. It's literally just going to be, what do I immediately do now? Right, so far I've done everything right. Why? Right. Square ledge and use. Right. Right, okie doke. Just for clarification, we didn't agree that I was allowed to do that, but I just got annoyed and frustrated. Right. Got those eels or barracudas or whatever they are to deal with now. Jesus. Right. Somewhere in this area, there's a key that I needed. And I was a tit and didn't pick up. Let's hop back in the water. I just saw it. There. Told you, I can see through walls for some reason sometimes in this game. Right. There we go. Right. Now we go all the way back.
Uh-huh.
Around the other side, we need to go in the stern. Right. That's all I've looked up. Way. Still got 2 hours left. Yeah, it could be tight, but I could get this done. Like I say, as usual though, it's a case of this level or 5:15 coming first. I didn't pick up the grenade launcher. Shit. I'll get it back in a bit. I can go back for it, I'm sure. Like the name of a air purifier. Ah. All right. Back up. Get some air. Found the lever. Get rid of pet odours. Get rid of pet odours from around your home with new air duck. Right. Thank you. I know where that is. Just pistols now.
Uh-huh.
Right. Up. We can get to that switch, can't we? Drain the stern. Yes. Drains the Daniel stern. Is he Harry or Marv in Home Alone? Which way round with the names? I listening out then, because I thought I heard footsteps from an enemy, but no. I think he was Marv. Yeah, I think Marv was the... I was going to say the tall, stupid one, but they're both stupid. So just the tall one. Alright, let's get down here carefully. Giant fan on it. Ah, yes. There's a shark in these waters, isn't there? Get out and kill him from here, don't I? Try that. No. Okay, one down. Just need to lure his mate over here. Dinghy where you have to do a ridiculous almost kills you drop. Is he stuck? Fucking hope not. So I can't reach him from here. I've got no harpoons to shoot him from the water. It can be a pain in the ass. Handy, but not what I want. Like an ungrateful child on the birthday, aren't I? Well, thank you, I guess. Wasn't quite what I wanted. Save. Spin round. Crack a flare. Check up here first. See if there's any goodies. Knowing my luck, probably more fucking danger. Or just the way out. I have to come all the way back down. Saw something up there. Right. That's the way up to the higher part of the deck. Right. Okay. Right. Let's go and make this stupid drop. Even a dangle and drop. Right. Oh, I've already saved it, haven't I? Right. Even a dangle and drop fucking really fucking hurts. Now you need to land on the crate. Oh, right. Here we go. Motherfucker. Well, we finished off the we finished off that diver. Right. Back this way. Oh no! That's not what it's about, lads. I don't even want that. Right. The noise of emerging from the water made me jump, alright. So, you know, don't. Don't judge me. Right, it's this way, wasn't it? Spooked myself. Right, okay, look up. This way. Everything's fucking spooking me now. Because I'm so, yeah, I'm so low on health. Could have just looked at my health then. I went into my inventory to see. Right, have I already picked up the key? Could have just looked at my health. Yep, back here. I mean, I will say this about this game. The locations are varied. Because so far in this game, you know, we've been to the Great Wall of China, Venice, been on an industrial, or, well, on an oil rig. Oh, big dro, you and your judgy giraffes. What are you judging me for? Or are you just showing off you've got the emote and I haven't? I want the judgy giraffes. hear him chasing me and all. Flares, you fucking... There's a shotgunner around here and all. He's what got me last time. If the audio mixing and stereo panning for this game is right, he's on my left. Don't know how he managed to do that. If it wasn't for the Atmos noise there, I'd be able to tell you if there was any other enemies around. Right. Now I hear one. Oh god, he's a flamethrower and all. I'm being cautious for a fucking change. Wait for him to come back. Ready for them this time. Guessing this is... One. Come on, Grant, where's Phil? Come on, there was two of you fuckers earlier. Back here. Oh, I've not actually picked it up yet. It's twice I've done that. There you go. Eat hot lead. You fish. It was just innocently swimming about there. Oh, you... ass. It's only set me back here. It's not like I'd made any grand progress. Having killed the Mitchell brothers. Right, there's Grant. Doesn't sound so much like he's wandering around with a pipe wrench as it does like an iced drink. No, he ain't got nout for me either. So I know what's in there. That's the gold secret, innit? And I didn't bother getting the other one. Did I get? No, I haven't got any of the secrets. Yeah, in this game, when it comes to the secrets in each level, it's either get them all or don't get any, really. I mean, if you see one on... Right. If you see one and it's in, like, fucking plain sight. Then, fair enough. I've just thought as well, actually, they're all in this area. I could, in theory, do this. Could, in theory, actually go for all of them. Because there's one over there, there's one in that swimming pool, and there's one in that shark infested, at the bottom of that shark infested pit. My query is it worth it? We've got to go over that way anyway. Although, that's a good way of getting back up there if I need to. Right. I haven't got the health. No. Right. I'm in proper safe scum mode today. Yikes! Oh, I think you can just... Yep. Usually, by rule of thumb, if that happens, if you try and make a jump and you can't grab the ledge, you literally just miss the ledge, it might mean that instead you can land on it. Land on it. Sorry. Land on. Yeah. All right. Because I've just thought I've got that key now, haven't I? I think open something up over here. Hey, fuck off, Nick Frost. Land on. Why are you calling me Nick Frost all of a sudden? What's the matter with you? Also, hello again, arms. Oh, God. Yeah, that's my friggin' headphone cable. Cable. Just saw my headphone cable like trailing across my desk and down towards my side, and I just went, what the fuck is that? Right. So, apologies for this, but this is going to take a while. Unless, wait, can I just... That's how he says it in your... Ah, right. Hot fuzz, you mean? I'd have thought, though, you said it more like London. You are London. You're there from that there London, aren't you? Oh, cock off. I can hear you. Oh, no, I've got it. And now he dead. Right, hang on. I'm going to save here. I'm just going to quickly go and investigate. He did drop anything, he drops it through the floor now. Ew. 3. That's not what I meant to say. Let's say reload. Okay, now. Not even tired, but I'm yawning. I think it's my meds. Told you before that my meds can like induce yawning. It's weird. Yeah, induce yawning without actually feeling tired. Go figure. Well, that was a finely crafted waste of time. Come out of there later. Alright, I guess it is down. I knew this level would take a while. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Scream, I'm the king of the world! That was a big yawn then. Oh. Just in case there's anything underneath this. No, because of course they're yeah, true. It is actually... Oh, God. To be fair, though, it is actually listed as one of the possible side effects of my medication. Check the other side as well. Ah, right, yes, I can pick up the grenade launcher. Which was over here. Just in case there's any nasty surprises as well, I'll get me Uzis out. Uh-huh. Might do, yeah. Right. Nope, I will never survive that. Hey, hello, trucker. How you doing, mate? How did I get down there safely last time? I didn't. Oh yeah, no, I did. I just went via water. Yep, that's right. I went this way. How are you doing, trucker? Hey. Good going.
No.
Fuck! You're joking me. Usually it's quite amusing when she just goes, no. But that really pissed me off. Thought I had the right key. No. Right. Well, fuck your ears, quite frankly. Was friggin' annoying. They're always lying. Very good, trucker. Look at that, it's my biggest fan. Right. There would be sharks in here, so I've got to be careful. What the fuck was that? Oh, Jesus Christ! It was the sharks. Why should you never lay on a tree? Because they're always pining for you. It's another one. Yeah, well done. Well, I don't know why, arms. I don't know why, mate. But that shark, I genuinely heard the shark noise as I'm saying, Gary. Which is why it surprised me. I mean, the shark saying Gary would be quite... You know what? Gone too far down, or yeah, I think I've. Back on this, right, because I can get up from here. What? Laurel. Wait a sec, Laurel. Did you think I said Hardy? Then. I don't quite get the reference. It is 4:10, so I've got an hour to finish this level. How long have I been going? 53 minutes already. Not counting deaths. Right, let's make a fresh save here. Yeah. Yeah, I think I know what you mean. Yeah, I've remembered what you meant now. People started attributing all sorts of nonsense to it as well, didn't they? Like, if you hear the word electric, it means you're stressed. Or fuck off. If I was stressed, I probably wouldn't be looking at shitty viral fucking TikToks. Yeah, it was. Make a cigarette. Oh, my God. Oh! Right. Okay. Good thing. That enemy dropped a health pack. Bad thing. I can't fucking pick it up because it's on a slope. That wasn't me being racist. Now I can pick it up. Oh, right. I'm back at full health. For how long? Who knows? Do I have a bit of an ammo issue then? Right, I was making a cigarette. I should have paused before I did that, really, because I panicked, I think, and that's what caused me to fuck around. I'm just watching the time go by on there now. What I like about this, I don't know whether you can see this on the screen, right? The face of the statistics timer there, the face of it actually reflects how long has passed since the level started. So currently, I think it judges the hours by, no, it can't do. It must judge the hours by the level number, though. This is level 7. 8. 9. No. 10. This is level 10. Ignore what I'm saying, then. It doesn't judge the hours like that at all. Like, I need to tell you guys to ignore what I'm saying. What? Eh? What? Did you say something? Right. We are on course now, actually, because... barring me being a boob and doing something like that. I do remember this being rather close to the end. Do you know what? I'm not hopping back up there. Yeah, there's quite a tricky, difficult bit coming up, but this whole game is tricky, difficult. Quite frankly. If I remember correctly, we are... because she's going the full John McClane. Right, okay, so that's a trapdoor that I think opens when you step on it. So what's over here first? Alright, I'm going to do this and finagle the jump so that I can... see what's over here, if anything. No, it's just an alternate route around. Wonderful. Also, I don't know if you've noticed, Arms, but she's in a wetsuit. Have you tried diving in shoes? About 1,000 litres into crap, I can't remember the word. Tea. Testicles. Trampolines. Tangerines. You gonna tell us, Trucker? I've just remembered one of the enemies that... still got a couple of flamethrower guys. Ah, dear. Oh, I see. I see what you're going for there. Did that open though? I see what you're going for, Trucker. It's like that one. There's another one. It describes like the sharp pointy teeth that animals and vampires have. What's that word? That's where you use the cabin key. Right. Save here. No, ha ha ha. Fuck me, this is convoluted. Right. I need to save. I think this is where the flamethrower dude comes out. Oh, and this shitbag hadn't dropped anything for me anyway. Oh well. What am I doing? Right. Oh! Tits. Right, this way. All right, Chucker, but I don't think any of us would have been able to have corrected you on it, so I wouldn't worry about it, mate. Except maybe arms, somehow. Maybe through the power of arms' autism, he'd be able to actually you on something he has no reason to know. Well, you never know, so right, for fuck's sake, where now? Thank you. That is just ever so slightly too high. Ah! Now it's not so too high. I'ma save her. Right, and I know where this key goes. Just gotta... just in case I'm wrong. I know where this key goes. Then just instant doubt, let's say. Things I hate about this level is just the going round and round. Told you there was a flamethrower, dude. There was two? Sorry I was late to the party, fellas. Yes. We are nearly done. So we came here for a magical artifact. Well, an artifact which we're now going to take to Tibet, in fact. Just because I know what's coming. Save here. Pause. This is how we're going to end the stream. Because I'm nearly done. Once we've finished this level, I'm calling it there. Because there ain't no way we're getting through the Tibetan foothills in 45 minutes. Right. Just had to make sure I grabbed the right... grab the right video then. cleaning out some files. All right. Yeah, here we go. Just cleaning out some files earlier, so right. Yep. 1 hour, 10 minutes. Actually, that was faster than the last level in terms of in-game time. Right. I need to show you an FMV because, well, the way they play in the game doesn't work. Well, here we go. God, she gets out of that pool slowly. Go crash! Well, there you go. That was that. Right. 25 to 5. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead.